Hi, I'm Kris Tennyson with Trotec Laser, and today we're going to show you how to run a tumbler on a rotary device. So we're using a Trotec Speedy 300 80-watt laser. The settings that we'll be using here, we're going to use 100% power and 80% speed on the rotary. We are using JDS Polar Camel tumblers, so you have an idea of what we're using for the product here, and that's what it's going to look like when it's finished. So when doing a rotary, a couple things are very important. You want to make sure that you have your whatever you're going to put in the rotary level. So a rotary that has a tilt to it will help you a bit, because I can tilt this up and down to make it level. Also, if you want to do production, having something that's spring-loaded is going to help with your entry and exit. So we put our mug right in, snug it up. We are using a cone-style rotary here. So what cones will do is it'll grip one end of the mug and another. Doesn't work for everything. It works very well for mugs and those types of things. There's another type of rotary that is rollers, where you can set something on top of. A little tougher to get the registration on those sometimes. So this works really well for this kind of product. When we put the rotary into the laser, this will align exactly where you need to be on the laser. So it puts it right on center. And all I need to do is make sure this adjustment makes it level for my polar mug. So let's see what happens. So as you'll see here in our software, this will take 2 minutes and 32 seconds to complete that design. And off we go. So what we're doing here is we're taking off the powder coating and getting down to the metal underneath on the mug. With powder coated mugs, they're not always sprayed exactly the same, depending on where you get them from or you know how much coating they have on them. So generally speaking, you should use a little bit more power. That way you're making sure you get through the coating if one is sprayed a little bit thicker than the other. And the end result, once you're done with this on the laser, is a very detailed graphic that you can go and resell to your customers. 2.5 minutes later, that's your end result.